Mighty and strong, say, of Fahrschulz, please. I'm sweating.
Fahrschulz, Fahrschulz.
All right, Brother Luke, thank you.
So I need a couple. I need examples. So St. Francis, when he first realized that he had to give his life to the Lord, he realized that he messed up and he had to do penance. So he started dressing like these guys.
Everybody point at them.
There you go, point. And they're going to show you some awesome stuff for this next song. Benedict. Where's Bill Benedict?
Make way.
Oh, there he is.
It's the saxophone. Are you exhausted? That was awesome. lot more energy than the Friars. You beat us around, you lapped us. So good job. So, real quick, the third reason Francis was so joyful, we talked about God the Father, God the Son, and before we talk about God the Spirit, Francis was so joyful because of his love for Mary. He gave the whole order, all of his friars, from the very first ones to follow him to those that you see right in front of you right now. He gave the whole bunch of us to the Blessed Mother. And it was then that he received the conviction that he was to follow the gospel literally and strictly. So it's Our Lady that brought us to this way of life. The friars, we take a vow to Our Lady. Most religious have three vows. We take those three, poverty, chastity, and obedience. But we take another one, is vow total consecration to Mary. And for each of us tonight, Our Lady always is inviting us to come closer. Maybe you've been devoted to Our Lady your whole life, but tonight she's asking you to go even deeper in your love for her, even deeper in your devotion to her Son. This next set of songs is all about Our Lady, so I invite you to bring it down for the sacred music.